What's going on, guys? We're finally getting out in the Jeep, first time this year. We're just picking up some breakfast. Kaylee's in there, and then we're gonna head on down to Calabogie. That's a very loose sway bar.
I think I might need bushings. What do you think?
I think it's fine. How's it going over here, John?
Are you recording?
Oh no, I think I will use that take. Do you guys think maybe that's too low? Like maybe I forgot to keep an eye on the air down?
I think unless you roll a tire off the bead, which may seem slightly difficult for you, I think it's okay.
Okay.
It'll be fine.
Thanks, John. The pressure's actually, I think, like 14 PSI. We just have all of our gauges calibrated for that zero.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
I guess that's what bead locks are for, right? Okay. We'll try it. How deep is it?
It's a little wet.
Come on. It's only a little water.
Go for it. Yeah, see how far you can get in this way. If at first you don't succeed, convince your friend to just test the water. Go in as far as you can and then back out again.
I'll back in.
See how deep it actually is.
I'll back in. Here. I'm going to back in. Yeah, it went pretty high up the spare tire. I guess it is pretty deep.
I couldn't see back there.
Matt, have you got a shovel?
I don't.
To my other Jeep.
How about a life jacket? Yeah.
Don't have one of those either. I wasn't planning on going boating.
Flotation device.
And I know it's deepest right about there. Probably 44 inches right in the middle.
Probably.
A few moments later.
Is this the deepest part?
No, the deepest part is another 10 feet back. I'd say you're getting to like 3 feet. Are you floating?
It's still pretty deep.
We'll be right back.
passenger tire is gonna have a hard drop. Slow. Big hole. You're down.